G'day, my name's Paul West and I'm here in the stunning Margaret River region. How's that for a backyard? I'm over here because I'm taking over the kitchen at Voyager Estate for two dinners. The produce is sensational, the location is world class. Might stay.
So I'm making some Verjus for this, or Verjus, my apologies, for the start of the day with some unripe wine grapes.
We're actually dropping what we call crop thinning, so we're dropping some fruit on the ground and it just helps really concentrate all the flavour and just lets the vine ripen this to such a better degree of quality.
So before the harvest, the grapes are often king to give more energy to the best bunches. So these ones, instead of just leaving them for the birds on the ground, we smash them up, squeeze the juice out, and it makes a fantastic vinegar or lemon juice substitute.
With Paul West in town, we had the call come out from the kitchen to actually bring some grapes in.
It's the perfect time of year for it, so as soon as I knew that I was getting the grapes, I thought I've got to do something with Verjus. So I'm making my own. And we're going to dress some whiting in it for the starters today, which should be very nice, very tart. And it's going to be like a ceviche style dish, and that's exactly what we want. You're really